A red devil on the opposite side of the pitch. We are underway in the yellow and blue of Sweden, moving from the right.
And a wonderful run from Allan Gies into the box.
Isla to the back post.
Lads in the red shirts coming to attack. And here, lovely ball from Isla. Sends it lovingly. And hey, just a little bit of a step through right at the back. Look at the yellow shirt coming on and just doing enough. All of the teams that did not qualify for the World Cup.
Rodriguez takes it, launches it wide of Nordfeld.
Takes a touch off the goalkeeper, short of it, but he's not taking any risks, and that's a definite touch.
Now Alexis Sanchez out wide, 120th cap.
Ooh.
Deflected inside, Grandpis clears, Vidal!
Oh!
Launches himself in the air, and the ball in the net, what a goal!
Magical hit! This is a rehearsed corner, pulls out Excalibur! Magisterio, the man who started his career at Colo Colo. This is a terabyte of skill in a nanosecond. You adjust all the gyroscopes inside of his head, and then the divine connection from the eyes to the brain to his foot lights it up. A flash of pure inspiration from Vidal.
Now as Sweden looks to try and capitalize,
they've equalized just seconds later as Ola Toivonen caps off a brilliant play.
And this is arguably even a better goal than Vidal, the yellow shirts. And again, it's that man I was talking about, Emil Forsberg, who is the grand architect of this. The cerebral dictator, Blondie Forsberg, arrives and stitches it all together. And it's a wonderful RAS poem from what a response. Here's the first goal. Wonderful flick on. And then it's detonated. Executed. Wishes intent.
Into the center. Slotted the back across. Here's Isla.
Nicely.
Cuts to his left. Rolls it through. Deflected and buried by Sanchez. But it's not going to count.
Takes a deflection on the way in. But he's in the offside position.
Gary Beswick said.
Take a look.
It's where
the pullback
was
is
he here.
Yep. Nailed it.
Good call by Beswick.
Blagut.
Glavut. Sergut. How's that one? Whistles wide of Nordfeld's spin. Beausejour nods it down. Charging in Sanchez. Has an opening. Rifles the shot, but it deflects off of a teammate and out.
Feint. Marcus Berg with cutout.
Sanchez.
Oh!
Draws the defense. Dishes for Beausejour.
Oh.
Cannons it in and Nordfeld slaps it away.
It's Lustig that slips in front of Beausejour and he identified just out of picture. It was Lustig who had.
Sister. Touch back top of the box. Vidal tried to caress that one in. Goal kick for North.
Offensively, they will be extremely strong. There's some invention, unquestionably, from Emil.
Castillo scoops. Sanchez in. Denied.
Oh,
rebound buried. Marcos Bolaños on his debut wins it at the death.
Electric Sanchez is denied by a good goalkeeper here. Nordfeld reads his eye. But the substitute comes in and gets glory for Elias Figueroa's followers in the Chilean shirts. I've got to say, I don't think it's any less than they deserve. It's a beautiful ball pass, and there's that type of run from Alexis Sanchez that is his trademark. The goalkeeper saves it, but he can't get it out of the way. Castillo with a lovely pass. He's looking for the square ball. It's not arriving, but it does in the end. And Bayados finishes it off.